We're here with sophomore track and field athlete Soroya Hudson. Soroya, how do you feel your season has gone so far?
So far, it's been a decent start. I like where I started, but I know I still have a lot more left for the rest of the season.
You do have an NCAA provisional qualifying distance in the triple jump. What are your goals as far as trying to improve on that going forward?
Just to do exactly that, just improve on my jumps. Hopefully, my first jump being a good start, and I just improve upon each attempt.
What are you looking forward to heading into the NE-10s as a team?
I'm looking for hopefully another NE-10 winning title and just to improve upon my NCAA provisional jump.